Dear aspirant learners, welcome to our channel. Today's video is about public speaking skills. Along with public speaking skills, we would also be discussing about the importance of confidence and self-learning skills. There are a lot of skills that helps us to excel in public speaking, but we would be focusing only on confidence and self-learning skills in our today's video. Before we start, let's understand a difference between a native and a non-native speaker. A native speaker naturally inherits the language skills, whereas a non-native speaker has to focus on listening skills in the initial stages. In my listening skills video, I have explained about the importance of listening skills. I suggest you to watch it. Coming to being confident. When you aspire to become a public speaker, it is crucial that you be confident because you will have to present yourself in front of hundreds and thousands of audience. How to gain confidence? It's simple, by following self-learning skills. How to follow self-learning skills? You just need to dedicate your time. Hope you do it. For example, if you are a student, pick up any random topic from any subject. Audio record yourself in the initial stages. Once you record, listen to the audio. You will be able to introspect yourself on fluency, pronunciation skills, and vocabulary skills. By doing this regularly, you excel in speaking along with excelling in the subject. That's about today's video. Let's do a recap. You will have to focus on being confident and following self-learning skills. Hope you do it. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.